इस्लामिक किड्स कॉर्नर।
अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर ब्रदर्स एंड सिस्टर्स, आई एम गोइंग टू शेयर अ स्टोरी विद हदीस कोट। देयर वंस वाज अ जिविश मैन बाय द नेम ऑफ अब्दुल्लाह इब्न सलाम। He lived in Al-Madinah, although he wasn't a Muslim. When he heard that Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam had arrived in his city, he decided to go and see what all the fuss and excitement was about. So he rushed over to where all the people had gathered. Looking through the crowd, Abdullah ibn Salam finally spotted Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. When he saw the Prophet's face, he thought to himself, "That is not the face of a liar." And finally he heard the first words of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and they were, "Ya ayyuhan nasu afshu salam wa at'imu at'am wa sallu wan nasu niyam tadkhulul jannah bi salam," which means, "O people, spread the greeting of salam, which is peace. Feed the poor, pray at night while everyone asleep, and if you do these three things, you'll enter jannah in peace." Subhanallah. Abdullah ibn Salam loved these words so much. This is enough for him to become a Muslim, and also he realized that he must be a prophet. Inshallah, we will enter Jannah and see our beloved face of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam.